stretch. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to give you up to a clean stretch. Stand up, love. This is the reason why. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Stretchy. You want to see his boy? He's 3 months old. He's that tall. You believe it? Bowler's a badger. But, ladies and gentlemen, it's so wonderful to be back here, this wonderful, wonderful theatre, which is, to me, and to many, many people around the world, the greatest theatre in the world, and truly it is. And I remember coming back here many years ago and doing different shows with Mr. Tarbuck and everything. We had a great time. And he said to me one time, look, there's Tom Jones on the bill, and we're doing a Royal Variety Show. We've got Tom Jones on the bill and Shirley Bassey. And I'm thinking,
how the hell?
And Tom Jones, Shirley Bassey, how is he going to work? He said to me, don't care, mate, just go and do it. So I did, and I came up with this. Ladies and gentlemen, here he goes. Goldfinger, he's a man, the man from Mars, a spider, such a Goldfinger, even you're aware of sin, but don't go. Is cold, you're all the sunny gold, all the gold, all the gold, heal the gold, heroes, I you have nothing, and I you have no one, for you, and what we saw.
Those bright spark of the diamond will believe me. He wanna say that he can give it all. He'll never love me the one. reply.
I you have no one.
What's wrong with you?
Go dancing, boy.